everybody fired up this morning? This is the 10th year that Ford has been doing the Ford Player of the Week. They only pick one player from each classification in the whole state. So there's only six winners each week. So what did Mineola do? They went out and won the first week for the Class 3A. How about that? Junior quarterback Jeremiah Crawford, let me hear you some stat, tell you some stats about the first game. Completed 6 of 11 passes for 187 yards, 2 touchdowns. Also rushed 12 times for 181 yards for another touchdown. He punted the ball twice for a 48-yard average, including one that pinned the visitors inside the 20-yard line. He has a solid 3.0 GPA, plays basketball. He's also active at the St. Paul Missionary Baptist Church and the Key Club. They offer this award each year for each week for the Player of the Week for athletic achievement, scholarship, and community involvement. And week one, Mineola junior quarterback, Jeremiah Crawford, Ford Player of the Week, week one for the whole state of Texas, Class 3A. We also have a trophy for the school, so it'll be in the school trophy case.